She's hard to get started, she's always so cold. In the mornings I find her, she's looking so old. So many miles we've been down that road once or twice. She's not much to look at when we ride through town. But I know when the chips fall, she won't let me down. She knows when to run, and she don't run around on her man. She's a high-flying lady, she takes me where I want to be. There's no other woman standing between her and me. I'll always be faithful and keep her till the end of time. God knows I'll always love that old panhead of mine. I've seen fancy dressers, they've caught my eye. I've rode them to ride them and told them goodbye. I've flirted with low riders, sportsters and shovelheads too. I've cussed her and beat her and kicked her to just get her started a couple of times. You might think I'm crazy, but I love that panhead of mine. She's a high-flying lady, she takes me where I want to be. There's no other woman standing between her and me. I'll always be faithful, I keep her till the end of time. God knows I'll always love that old panhead of mine. God knows I'll always love that old panhead of mine. God knows I'll always love. She said someday I'd understand what love was all about. She said I could have the kids, she was moving out. Said she'd finally found a man whose dick was so much bigger. And then that scumbag motherfucker ran off with a nigger. And to think I ate the pussy where that big black dick had been. Sucked him off time and time again. It's enough to make a man throw up. Sure is hard to figure how any decent girl could ever fuck a greasy nigger. He treated her just like a queen. She gave him all my money. It looks like joke's on me, but I don't think it's funny. That pussy ain't worth paying for, as far as I could figure. Cause there's nothing quite as worthless as a white girl with a nigger. And to think I'd ate the pussy where that big black dick had been. And kissed the lips, sucked him off time and time again. It's enough to make a man throw up. Sure is hard to figure how any decent girl could ever fuck a song is just for you. Cause she grinds so fine. I call my woman coffee, cause she grinds so fine. She's like a percolator, she's ready anytime. She's no ground round virgin, she's smooth as she can be. She's no ground round virgin, I said she's as smooth as she can be. She's a fresh roasted mama when she gives her love to me. But I don't need no fox. She's no high class woman, but buddy, I don't need no fox. When she wakes up in the morning, I'm the only male in her box. That's why I call my woman coffee, because she grinds so fine. Cause she grinds so fine. She's no high class of woman, but she's mine, all mine.
trying to tell me that I'm getting low on sap. I'm in a strain. She's trying to drain me in. I think I got to clap. Oh no, that ain't the way I wanna go. Oh no, one market don't stop no show. Police trying to catch me, gonna put my ass in jail. So it's the end. I got no friends and I'll never make my bail. Oh no, that ain't the way I wanna go. Oh no, one market don't stop no show. Wants to sue me, said I set your ass on fire. Said I beat you, I'ma street you. He's a motherfucking liar. Oh no, one market don't stop no show. Oh no, that ain't the way I wanna go. Warden wants to put me sitting in the electric chair. Said good riddance, too bad rubbish. He don't really even care. Oh no, that ain't the way I'm gonna go. Oh no, one market don't stop no show. Sue me, said I set your ass on fire. Said I beat you, I'ma street you. He's a motherfucking liar. Oh no, one monkey don't stop no show. Oh no, that ain't the way I wanna go. Warden wants to put me in the electric chair. Says good riddance, too bad rubbish. She don't really even care. But oh no, one monkey don't stop no show. Oh no, that ain't the way I'm gonna go.
Yes, I know, before you go, I'm gonna miss you. A good piece of ass is hard to find. Before you leave home to go out on your own, I'd just like to fuck you one more time. One more time. I'd like to slip my pecker in ya, even if it's just a quickie. I won't mind. No, I won't get your new white dress dirty, baby. I'd just like to fuck you one more time. There is no need to cry, cause you're leaving. Your mother and me, we ain't blind. We both knew someday you'd go on your way. And I'd just like to fuck you one more time. One more time. I'd like to slip my pecker in ya, even if just a quickie. I I'd just like to fuck you one more time. Heaven knows that you've been a good daughter, baby, and I'd just like to fuck you one more time. Like to fuck you one more time, one more time.
Little Susie's shallow throat was lonely. All the girls made fun of her at school, 'cause no matter how she tried, she could not get a dick inside her shallow throat. Shallow throat. Hot dogs and bananas were to be, cucumbers and sausages, they just would not fit, she tried them all. The football team all tried to give her lessons. She practiced, but she threw up on the coach. Not one man on the squad ever shot his wad in Susie's throat. Shallow throat. Your hot dogs and bananas were to be, cucumbers and sausages, they just would not fit, she tried them all. And the drum major was a boy named Slick, had a very little bitty dick. She licked it, sucked and stroked it, till Slick thought she might choke. He never knew she had a shallow throat. Your hot dogs and bananas were too big, cucumbers and sausages, they just would not fit, she tried them all. She finally learned a deep throat after all. Since she met Slick, she's really had a ball. But Slick, he's kinda lonesome with Susie and the kid, 'cause though his dick just fits her throat, her pussy's much too big.
I was 15 going on 20 when I met up with this old man. He was quite a lover of the cards and of the dice, and he had whores and he had ladies. He'd made love and he'd made babies. He could tell some damn good stories and give some good advice. You got to learn how to pick 'em, son. Learn how to lick 'em, son. Learn how to stick 'em, son, between the thighs. And you got to try not to beat 'em too much. Try not to teach 'em too much. Try not feed him too much bullshit and lies. He'd sit down, pour some whiskey, then he'd mix it up with water. Here's a picture of my daughter, he would say, then he would sigh, then he'd drink and laugh a little as he picked up that old fiddle, that same old riddle. I never did know why. You got to learn how to pick 'em, son. Learn how to lick 'em, son. Learn how to stick 'em, son.
between the thighs. And you got to
try not to beat them too much. Try not to teach them too much. Try not to feed them too much.
Bullshit and lies. Now the years have seen him buried, his daughter and me married. I was sure he'd raised her right and taught her how to fuck. When I asked her what he told her, she said he'd never scold her. He would always hold her, but he never told her much. Well, he told her men were plain and simple. Told her love was like a pimple. Once you squeeze the juices out, it just goes away. Taught her how to hold on tighter. And he taught her not to let men fight her. And then there was this poem he taught her on his dying day. You got to learn how to suck 'em, daughter. Learn how to fuck 'em, daughter. Learn how to take their money. Learn how to cry. You got to try not to hold 'em too much. Try not to scold 'em too much. Try not to feed 'em too much. Bullshit and lies. You got to learn how to pick 'em. Learn how to lick 'em. Learn how to stick 'em between the thighs. And you got to try not to beat 'em too much. Try not to teach 'em too much. Try not to feed 'em too much. Bullshit and lies. And you got to learn.
Don't bite the dick, it fucks you, honey. You got to learn to suck it funny. How those dicks all taste like rubber, covered with goo. Some comes clear and some comes milky. Some comes thick and some comes silky. Don't bite the dick, it fucks you, honey. It'll be good to you. Mama, be proud of your daughter. Think of all the things you taught her. Not to go into the water till she can swim. How to cook, how to sew, but there's other things you know. You should have taught her about sex, that it was not a sin. You should have said, don't bite the dick, it fucks you, honey. You got to learn to suck it funny. How those dicks all taste like rubber, covered with goo. Some comes clear, some comes milky, some comes thick, and some comes silky. Don't bite the dick, it fucks you, honey, it'd be good to you.
You should have taught her how to suck one. If you'd have taught her how to fuck one, maybe she would have never snuck one when you wasn't home. You could have taught her not to fight it. You could have told her not to bite it. You could have taught her wrong from right, but you left her on her own. You should have said,
don't bite the dick, it fucks you, honey. You got to learn to suck it funny. How those dicks all taste like rubber, covered with goo. Some comes clear, some comes milky, some comes thick, and some comes silky. Don't bite the dick, it fucks you, honey, it'll be good to you. Don't bite the dick, it fucks you, honey, you got to learn to suck it funny. How those dicks all taste like rubber, covered with goo. Some comes clear, some comes milky, some comes thick, and some comes silky. Don't bite the dick, it fucks you, honey, it'll be good to you. Don't bite the dick, it fucks you, honey. You got to learn to suck it funny. How those dicks all taste like rubber, covered with goo. Some comes clear, some comes milky, some comes thick.
Fucking in the butt.
Fucking in the butt.
I'd like to fuck the shit out of you. 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 Please put my gland in your hand. Hey, please put my gland in your hand. Hey, please put my gland in your hand. Put my gland in your hand. Baby, won't you give me some head? Hey, baby.
Baby, won't you give me some head? Baby, won't you give me some head? Baby, won't you give me some head? We like to eat lunch down at the Y. We like to eat lunch down at the Y. We like to eat lunch down at the Y.
Why? Because we love you. Hi, I'm David, and these are my friends. We've enjoyed doing this album for you. We'd like to especially dedicate this album to all the members of the Mickey Mouse Fan Club, and also to you, Mrs. Calabash, wherever you are. And I'd like to
fuck the shit out of you.
I'd like to
fuck the shit out of you.
I'd like to
fuck the shit out of you.
I'd like to
fuck the shit out of you.
Fucking in the butt.
Fucking in the butt.